Welcome back, Elrod Eagles. I'm Hunter. Let's take a look at what's happening this week. Monday is crew day. Meet up with your crew at 2:50. Tuesday is the second meeting of the Elrod Book Club. If you signed up, meet Miss H in the library at 3:30 to discuss the wild robot escapes. Spiritic is on Wednesday, tune in at 1:15. Wednesday is an early release. School gets out at 1:25. Next week is Thanksgiving break, so we only have school on Monday and Tuesday.
Hi, Elrod, I'm Tyler. Third grade went back in time to 1895. Check out their day in the past.
Welcome to Record Breakers. This week's record breaker is Mia Peterson from the United States. Mia is 16 years old and holds the record for most people Barani flipped over from a quarter pipe on roller skates. This is a type of front flip with a half twist. Mia did this 12 times.
Welcome back to Positive Affirmations. I'm Konica. This week's affirmation is, I am worthy and I deserve to be treated with kindness and respect.
Welcome to Forecast in a Flash. I'm Amelia. This week, expect to see partly cloudy weather, but temperatures in the mid-30s. Remember to keep your eye on the sky and dress for the weather.
Hello, I'm Coden. Welcome to Unsolved Mysteries. This week's Unsolved Mystery is the mystery of the Oak Island treasure. On Oak Island, off the coast of Nova Scotia, Canada, people have been digging for a hidden treasure for over 200 years. Deep pits, strange artifacts, and traps have been found, but the main treasure remains undiscovered.
Hello, Elrod, I'm Penny. Let's congratulate the kids who have a birthday this week. On Monday the 18th, Mary and Mr. Welsh's class. On Tuesday the 19th, Angel and Ms. Sartori's class. On Wednesday the 20th, Gus and Ms. Sartori's class. On Thursday the 21st, Mara and Mr. Strife's class. On Saturday the 23rd, Rocky and Mrs. Morgan's class. And on Sunday the 24th, me and myself and I in Mr. Walsh's class. Head down to the office for a birthday pencil. That's all for this week. See you next week, Eagles.